When standing erect, he was 6 feet 4 inches tall. And this is what he said. He said, "It is the eternal struggle between two principles, right and wrong, throughout the world. It is the same spirit that says, you toil and work and earn bread, and I'll eat it, no matter in what shape it comes, whether from the mouth of a king who seeks to describe the people of his own nation and live by the fruit of their labor, or from one race of men as an apology for enslaving another race, it is the same tyrannical principle."
Of the difference is no problem.